4-7 here. Seriously right now? This? Nice. Generates. Cool. Whoa, 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 whoa. Shit. Of course. You would, sir. Yay, XP. Ammo. Nope. Gotcha. Hey.
Worse than, I guess, I'm gonna throw two tigers at me?
There is one more challenge.
is it? Oh, shotguns. Great. The penultimate round. I hope there's checkpoints. If there's not checkpoints, I'll do this on the screen. I can't move. Okay, come on, let's go. No! Ugh. Damn it! Ugh. Rage face is what this is. Rage face. Very, very good. I don't mind dropping the difficulty down to progress the story, you know. This is freaking ridiculous.
Walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my
You're hot,
safe.
But he's totally right. Like, we can fuck help you. I'm not gonna help you when I say out.
Ow.
Jerk. No one likes
can get you back
people
that
try to kill you.
Take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
Okay. I would be pretty mad at Yogi and Reggie as well. On account of... them trying to get me killed. The arena. Survive like a hero, to be a clan, or die like a coward. Now, right before we end this video real quick, I'll probably do the arena off screen, but once you get through rank 10 in it, I think you get, you unlock a special weapon. Anyway, till next time guys, Bell Me Tuna. We'll see you next video.